You do it, you're doing it well.
Okay, hello everybody. Today I got the million dollar question that I'm getting a lot recently. And it's on how do I do my nails, and if I had like schooling and stuff for it. I want to give you a brief information about how I do my nails. I do my nails all on resources I have at my house. I don't have special brushes. I don't have special tools. It's all based on thin brushes like so. I'm going to give you a few examples of thin brushes. There are nail art brushes that are like this. And I'm going to be actually doing a tutorial in just a minute of how I actually do my nails and how I had them, because I got a very request on the pictures that were shown before this right now, me talking. And a lot of people have been asking me of how I did my nails, and you know, I was like, this today officially like gave me the inspiration to actually come on YouTube and show you how I do my nails. And it's a really important thing for me to inform you. I haven't had much schooling. My only schooling has been watching someone do nails, and kind of sort of practice
on a
practice nail
show
on those nails. And it's really, 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 really easy to do. Not hard. I did acrylic on these nails. These nails were done by me. Yes, nobody else in the world has these nails because I thought of them in my little head. I did get one inspiration off of another video for one nail, but I will tell you which exactly one it was. Other than that, I will be showing you the ones that I have done, but that will be on another video. This is going to be my tutorial, so for the rest of you that are still watching this, enjoy, and I hope that I was a big help, because these nails are really easy. They're not anything complicated or anything, you know, third world or out of this world that you can get. So yes, I hope you enjoy, and I'll see you there. Okay, you guys, so the first things first, I applied a base coat. As you can see, it's a little shiny, and that's due to the KleanColor nail hardener. It's the number 2. It's not closed, or else I would turn it around really quick. Now what I'm gonna do in order to add the flower is I'm going to use black. Black paint is the color of the flower, and it's not really, really a complicated flower, so I hope we can achieve it. And I hope you enjoy my nail art that I have for you guys, because it's really, really simple. You don't need a background color. It's for like all type of nails. Yeah, my nails are really long, kind of. They grow really easily. Yeah, they're real. I don't fake my nails, sorry. I don't know if this would work with acrylic nails. I'm pretty sure it would, though. And we're gonna start building our flower. I'm dabbing my nail polish so that we can get a good amount of nail polish on here. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna start off by doing a big petal like that. It's a simple line. It's not like complicated or anything. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to do the other side of this petal. Now you see how it's thicker on this side. It really doesn't matter. We're not looking for perfection. It's not, you know, the next thing in this world. So it's just nails. You can mess up and do it again. Now I'm going to dab my black again. And what I'm going to do this time is I'm going to do a petal on this side. And you can go over this one again, I guess, if you wish. If you're really looking for something neat. And we're going to leave it like this. Now what we're going to do is we're going to grab our polish again. And we're going to make another side to that. As you can see, we have now like a little butterfly thing. Should be thinking of doing that one next. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to get my polish and I'm going to bring it this way. Like that. And then I'm going to kind of connect it and bring it again, what we're going to do now is we're going to, with our thin edge, we're going to add a small little line like this to the middle. Now, once again, we're not looking for perfection, so if you need to go back and darken it, it's okay. Now, what we're going to do is we're going to add a line like this. Just a little line in the middle. And what we're going to do is we're going to just bring out little lines in both of the directions. Like so. So that it looks like, you know, there's another petal and then another one over here. So we're done with this, with the flower. As you can see, it ends up looking like this. You can choose to leave it this way, or you can choose to add colors. I chose to add colors on mine. I added a gold, if you can see it. I'm not sure if you can. Or I have a blue here. I choose gold preferably because the gold makes the black stand out. And what we're going to do is we're going to use our gold to outline our flower. And what we're going to do is we're simply going to go over it like that. And once again, clean our brush from excess of colors. It's really important when you're using a nail art brush. And you're done once you finish the last side like this. You're done with this. And now you can choose to add something else. You can choose to add dots, like I did. I usually add this to add more definition and complexion to the flower. So I'm going to do a big dot, a smaller dot, another dot, and a small dot, a really small one, like that. Alright, and this is your nail art. I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope you guys can do this. I hope you guys enjoyed the nail art that I have. I will be posting the colors and everything where I got my colors and my supplies right down there on the box. If you have any questions, comments, concerns, feel free to just ask me or to, like, you know, comment it or something. So yes, I will see you around if I know you, and if not, I will be doing another video on my nails that I have already done. And yes, so have yourselves a good day, and I'll catch you guys later. All right bye. I hope you guys enjoyed.
Minding my business, doing what I do. I wasn't trying to look for anything. All of a sudden, couldn't take my eyes off you. I didn't even know if you could tell that you had me in a day saying, what the hell? Here's my name, number, baby, just hit myself. Loving everything you do, 'cause you do it well.